On Choice, playing a big tune after big tune. We kick this off with Bashy Millionaire, Lethal Bizzle going out tonight, and just now Maxwell D, Blackberry Hype, one of the biggest tunes in Clubland right now.
Yeah, and guess what, people? Guess what? He is right here, Maxwell
I'm
D.
Here, man.
Make
I'm
some
here.
Noise, big up yourself, boy. Maxwell D in the building, and shout out your boys as well, Maxwell.
Yeah, man, big up the artist John Peckers there, you done no West Mallon in the building. You get me? Big up Michael J, you done no business partner, DJ, everything, handles everything on mine right now. Got me focused, got me organized. You don't know, the team's strong, man, and big up yourself for having me, man, definitely.
That's cool, man.
Firing Squad always has my back, so yeah.
Yeah, believe, man.
Definitely, man. Last time we hooked up was maybe about, well, we hooked up down at,
Bar Rumba.
But before that, it was maybe, what, a year and a half, 2 years ago, we recorded a podcast with you.
Yeah.
And you know, and on that, it was really interesting talking to you about the whole kind of, you know, back in the day, page thing.
Gave you some steps, man.
Yeah, and how everything, panned out for everyone and where everyone's at these days and what they're doing. But things have moved on. If people want to hear that, they can still download the podcast.
Yeah, true.
Just check out the website, firingsquad.co.uk. It's an interesting listen.
Yeah,
but it is. Things have moved on, man. This has been a good year for the MD, right?
Of course, man. It's
the people what Maxwell D's been doing, bro.
Oh, man. I mean, I've taken this, you know, I started out as just I call it cutting out the middle, man. It's called Guerrilla Promotions. I mean, I started sucking Facebook's life of a database. I started getting things together and started saying, all right, cool, man. I'm not just going to try and keep handing out my tunes to people, waiting for them to play it. I'm just going to just get straight to the public. I just started just living in my studio every single day, doing just jumping on what's hot, started giving it out to people. Right. And you know what happens, man? When you throw mud at the wall, something will stick in it. You know what I mean? Obviously, I bought a BlackBerry phone, and then this was a little muck around thing, and then all of a sudden it's become one of my biggest relevant tunes for today.
Where did BlackBerry Hype, where did the idea come from?
Right, there's a phone. It's literally I bought a phone and I went in my studio. Me and my friend T-Bone was just like throwing ideas at each other. I was like, yeah man, I'm on a BlackBerry Hype send me a pin in it, I'm on a BlackBerry Hype. You get me? And then it was like, you know what, that's a hook, you know. I was like, I know it is, isn't it? So then I went into my studio and then I just flicking through some beats that I had in my thing. And then I stumbled on this one here. And I was like, you know what, this sounds bashy, you know.
Yeah.
Let me jump. And it was like that. It was just like a straight, I pressed record. It was all done in one take. And here I am, brother. I've took it.
Well, you know what, we're loving this tune right now.
Thank you, man.
We're loving it. Wherever we play, it blazes the spot.
Yeah, man. Personally, I think you're one of the hardest working people.
Thank you, man.
I would like at the moment, in the scene. When I see Facebook, I can't get rid of you.
No, you can't.
You're everywhere.
Yeah, I'm there. I know, walking up
a He's working hard.
You know, people can say, you know, I'm going to delete you, you know, Max. Not everything. It's the fact that I can't, I go to sleep, wake up to you. It's not really but I'm like, you know what? If it was Virgin, if I was a big major corporation company, they'd do the same thing. So why can't I do it? You get me?
Exactly.
You know what I mean? Obviously, I've got a team as well. So, you know what I mean? We do weekly mailouts. I even do a newsletter now. Just a fortnight newsletter to the industry. So, and just giving out information about what I'm doing, tracks that I'm sending out, where I'm going to be playing, what's going on, just updates about Maxwell D. And we got 20,000 database at the moment as well. So it's a good look.
You got the hype right now.
Definitely.
Definitely.
Got the hype and I got the juice.
And you know what? That was going to be my next question. Right, you got a few big tunes out there right now. There's a remix, there's Serious, classic tracks, there's Tex, there's Blackberry Hype. But tell us about the juice, man.
The juice,
come on.
Right, basically, obviously, because the track's called Blackberry Hype, what I did is I said, okay, everyone assumed that I was going to go straight to Blackberry, try to get a thing. I thought to myself, well, you know, I'm just underground at the moment.
Yeah.
You know, when the tune's signed and commercial, then I'll go check Blackberry then. But in the meanwhile, you know, it's Obama season, isn't it? Yes,
right.
Yes, we can. So, So I thought to myself, you know, me and my partner, Rampant, you know, Leeds, and we just said, you know, he was saying to me, you know, let's take it to another step. Let's do your own drink. I was like, you know what, it's true. We researched it, we flew over to Russia, you know, and yeah, we hit some energy companies over there. And here I am, I got my promo cans, they got chewed off my hand, I gave some out.
Wow.
We shops, couples, shops.
What's it called? What's it juice?
It's called Blackberry Energy Drink, man. And I, you know, I feel really bad because I come in there with an empty can and it's not really fair. I dropped my last one on the way here. But you know what? You're going to be drinking energy drinks, you know, when I get back.
We're looking forward to it.
So you're going to have all that. That's going to be a new drink that you're going to be drinking. That and vodka.
You know, I'm hating on you right now.
I'm hacking that, man.
To having a sip of that juice, bro.
Yeah,
we give you all this love. We give you all this love.
And all he gives us is that empty can.
No, I'm gonna actually. you got me. I'm gonna actually bring crates, man, for everyone. Oh, so
that's it, man.
You ain't got nothing to worry about, man.
We're gonna chat with you in a bit, man.
Yeah, man, definitely.
Yeah, let's get into another big tune from the man Maxwell D. This one's called Text.
Yeah!
Keep it with us. It's firing squad. Maxwell D. Choice.